Not just a stream. Not the river, I mean. This is Kelly Island. And there's a little Montana. That's all for the camera goes, I guess. Great place to fish. Because you have tons of rocks. Some rock huts. Yeah, looking. I found a couple already. This is a few days after Thanksgiving. Really don't have much snow, but that's okay. I'm a big fan of snow. Especially if you're driving. This is guy. I don't know what he is, but starting to get busy on up on the river. The floating. So, I've got a car. It's interesting. That's the second rock I found that had that on it. I don't know what that is. What you found? You found something? Oh, Jasper.
I had a hunch.
Oh, man. Oh, there's an egg. It was just buried in there, like, so much. Filming the river. Do I pass the Jaspers? You can put me here in the solo. Trees falling down from the storms. Our beavers too. Jasper here. Sink, I'm sure. Kind of hard to tell. Oh, it's kind of dirty. Boring the area for a rock hunt scene. See, they've been underwater for a long, long time, but the river's no longer here. Less spring. There is a certain start. Let's go this way. Ouch, damn it. Duh. Be in different sizes. Okay, guys. Come on. I'll find an ingot. Jasper quartz. It's heavy for our guys. These are kind of a petrified wood. I don't know what that is, but I can use them for my landscaping for next year. Well, the overcast today. But very nice day for me in November. And I like that way. It's not hot, not cold. What's that, Jasper? I've been draining. Look at it. Could be. I could clean it up. Hard to tell. Darn it. That's what this guy is. I think he's been polished enough from the water. I'll take him. Here. Is that a campfire? Which is you're not watching. I think it. Like I said before, that mansion up here. Maybe it's Pearl Geo. I think its name is Joe. I think, I'm not too sure, but I don't know if Damien's still up there. It's kind of empty up on the hill. Now what bird that is. Can't hear it, guys. Itchy leg. So pretty much. Huh? Hold on. I'm coming.